story mode as any character. And then once you load into, once you load into GTA offline, you will go to director mode. You say you will? I'm way scared to box me though. Anyway.
That ain't fair.
But T, baby, I'm just trying to tell you I care about you.
You care about yourself.
Alright, guys.
I need someone real in my life. We wasted years on this bullshit and you still the same.
Nobody cares about the years you wasted.
I need some security in my life. Goodbye, Frank.
Alright, so once you've got that done, once your little cutscene is over with, go to director mode, select, and then go to actors, animals. Alright, make sure you get the peyote plant of this specific bird and add it to your shortlist. Click Y if you're on Xbox, triangle if you're on PS4. And go down, go to online characters. Now add your online character to the shortlist to Y or triangle. Now go back, go to actors, animals. Now load into director mode with the bird. Pause your game really quick. Go to online. Play GTA online. Press go. Do not press invite only. Alright, now once you get on here, whatever, once you load in, if you know you can't put on your parachute in a car, make sure you just hop and get off of there. Get on, click B, and then go to a time trial. To the Xbox character, the offline character you just were. You gotta wait. Alright, enter director mode again. Yeah. I'll play with you later. Alright, guys, once you load it in, go to shortlist actors and hold up. And it should double. Yep, there we go. Alright, guys, I'm gonna get back to you guys once it has got done loading. guy. So once you see your character pop up, make sure to press B. I did not press B because I had a rubber band on my controller, which was holding it down as I got done. Now, once you see your character above, if it disappears, then just go back, hold up again to go back to your online character in the back, and it'll pop up above the birds again. Then, once you do that, go to Beach Bombs and just start clicking X until you see the outfit you like. I'm gonna look for some joggers. Alright guys, I found the outfit. I'm gonna add it to the shortlist. Press B or circle for PS4. Press it again. Go to shortlist actors. Scroll down to Board Walker. And okay, click it. Click select. Alright guys, so once you load in, you should have the outfit on. If you don't see it, you didn't do something right, go back and do the steps over. Now you just wanna ride. Let's go to the nearest clothing store. Right here. Let's save it. But let's name this. Dead.
I think I'm falling for you.